I even participated in a photo shoot pregnant. I was 8 months pregnant, and that photo shoot was used in their website to showcase, you know, how inclusive they are and, like, you know, asking people to enroll in their programs. But then when it was time to defend me or move me up the ladder, like, the opportunity wasn't there.